Anderson at the line, shooting 1-1. First basket is good. That's another Whataburger free throw. Hornets split the pair of free throws. Don't forget to mark your calendars, ladies and gentlemen. Your men and women's Hornets take on the Wildcats of the Little Cookman University. into the court for a very special presentation. On Youth Day, we welcome the Floyd Middle School 7th and 8th grade boys basketball team led by...